right. I spent that entire game finding one Graves. Out of 500 units offered, around 500 units offered, I got offered one Graves. So please, game. I'm trying to do RFC Graves. Don't screw me again. Wow. Okay, let's see how this works. It's a lawnmower.
This guy's toast.
Check out my tail, chat. Watch. Zoom, 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 zoom. We go together. You guys like normie songs? I actually really like normie songs. I can make Static, I can make Morello, I can make Ludens. I wanna make RFC red buff on Graves. We're committed to this meme. I don't care if I have to come 8th place for this. I am willing to come 8th place to do this. What would really help is an early Lucian. Cause I can make Ludens for early power. Alright, do we donkey roll? There's no laws against donkey rolling, right? No. Do we donkey roll again? Yeah, baby, we got the Graves! Good job, Toast. This is definitely gonna pay off. Okay, well, how about you get the tier? Oh, yeah! Okay, chat, we got a problem. Well, look, it's level 2 Darius and level 2 Mordekaiser. Calm down, chat. Because there's so much new units, the odds of 3-starring anything goes down significantly. There's some bullshit. Jesus Christmas. Okay, this guy I think I can beat. Boom, 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 boom. I think double RFC and then one other item. Something with on hit. Red buff, hush. God damn. I'm pretty sure matchmaking's a little bugged. Even though you can't face the same person 2 times in a row, the new system makes it so you face the same person every other fight. Because I noticed this thing where last game I didn't queue into X choco bars for the entire game until the very end. Someone do the math.
At this guy's toast.
Not
glad
get
to see
one
you
matchup for 15
streaming.
Rounds in a
Thanks
row.
Thanks for getting me into an entirely new genre of bullshit so I can procrastinate even more efficiently, Kappa.
Kappa, indeed. No problem, I'm here to help. Oh, come on! Who takes a bow? Chat, what kind of person takes a bow? I've never seen a single person take a bow before. This is the worst donkey rolling game ever. Morello? How dare you? First of all, how dare you? It's alright, this just means I get an earlier pick for my rapid fire cannon. No gunslinger, right? No gunslinger? No gunslinger? No gunslinger? No gunslinger? Oh no! This guy's going for gunslinger! Damn, this guy in first place too. People who go gunslingers, when I'm going gunslinger, are scums of the earth. Scums of the earth. There's no other way to say it. Alright, Here's the plan, chat. We're gonna 3-star our graves, and we're gonna get a bow off this round. We're gonna sell this, put it on the graves. Oh, wait, no. Why is Warwick, you're killing it too fast. Kill slower! Oh, he got the ult off. Okay, this makes Luden. Hextech. Donkey rolling. Donkey rolling. Oh, God, Lucians! Do I lock it? Do I lock it? I lock it, don't I?
Hey, Chad, I have a kidney stone.
Wait, kidney stone? One of my biggest fears is getting a kidney stone because I hear it destroys your urethra. That's just coming out. That's what I hear, at least. God. Okay, let's see if this works. Nah, he's got a pike too. Not a pike too, but he also has a pike as well. I guess he also has a pike as well. A pike two, two. So it's like a watermelon going through a garden hose. A spiked watermelon. You're peeing out a rock through your ding dong. That can't be easy. RFC Blademaster Graves. How does that work? Double RFC with Blademaster. Does that make him go crazy mode? Like crazy, crazy. Oh, wow, Pike, was that a full team stun, baby? Money, money, money. Money, 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 money. Toast, can you show what red buff says? Yes, Mr. Wright. I'm sorry, I can't inspect right now. I'm at the carousel. Okay, I'm second pick, but there's only one bow. There's no way people want bows, right? Okay, 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 okay. Come on, come on, come on. I swear to God, if this guy takes my bow, I'm gonna really be pissed. Yes, RFC. Ha, 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 ha. Okay, but I think I need 2 RFC for this to really go crazy, right? And 1 RFC will allow Gunslinger procs more often. I'm so close to tears draining this graves too. That'd be super hype. Alright, theory number 1. Let's put it to the test. Who's our tank? Tank Schmink. Okay, red buff. 13% over 5 seconds. Alright, Graves, you're supposed to hit everyone here. Boom, boom, boom! Boom, boom! I can't tell if he's doing a lot of damage or very little. What? It's less than the Lucian? Lucian, you okay? Lucian? Oh my god. I was told RFC Graves would be good. Now we're just gonna econ. Oh my! My 3 pirate gold gave me $4, $3, $4. I just got a lot of gold very fast. Okay. Oh, you son of a. Wait, did he just shoot to the right? Alright, because he has RFC. That was cool. $2. Wow, I'm actually getting a lot of gold right now. If I get 3-star Graves, I think I'm in a really good spot. I think double RFC with Blade Master on him might be really fun. Nice pike upgrade. That's big. That is huge. Also need a Gangplank so we can get rid of TF as well. No offense, TF, but you're terrible. Okay. Is this guy still committing to Gunslinger? Nah, he's just gonna stick with one Lucian. That's fine. This guy has a Lucian too as well. That's annoying. Any other gunners here? This guy has the Trist, so not too much. Nice! One more bow, one more bow, one more bow, one more bow! Gangplank, see ya, TF, you garbage. Graves. Nope. No, TF, no. Oh my god, sure, insta GP upgrade. Graves level 3! Hallelujah! 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 I think I can push level here, because I still keep the same odds on my tier 2s. While increasing my odds for tier 3, and I don't plan to 3-star Tristana. Oh yeah, Graves pop-up king! I'm telling you, if we can just make... Maybe we make him a Blade Master as well. I wonder if Blade Master has a chance to proc off the extra hit from the Graves pellet. Does that make sense? Like, does the pellet trigger... Alright, hang on. More Dog is saying second RFC is better than BM. I'm gonna trust the guy who works at Riot. Ah, we'll see what happens. Let's see what we get off the carousel. If we get a RFC, we'll take it. If we get a Spatch, then... We'll see. But double RFC is more meme-y, I agree. Wait, hang on. The biggest problem is Hextech. People who play Hextech are jerks. Oh my lord, look at these shots! Look at his damage! And this is with one RFC. Yo, new RFC interaction updated for Graves. Makes it very interesting. He just slowly walks up and goes pop, 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 pop. I think it's that red buff, you can maybe give him some kind of on-hit item. But I like red buff because, you know, it just slowly ticks down. Ew. So this guy has a Hextech. This guy doesn't. This guy doesn't. This guy has Hextech. Well, you know, what are the odds? I have 3 units, right? Maybe I'll give someone else one more item and just spread them. What are the odds that hits my perfect... Oh. Oh wait, I'm still winning? Woohoo! Yay!
Oh no, Gnar!
Now, all things considered, not too bad. Wait, I'm winning! Hang on, what is this? Why? Am I that good? That even when I am about to lose, I still win? I'm third pick. There's 2 bows, and one's on level 1 unit, and there's 2 legendary units on the board, so that's not bad for us. Yeah, look at the beautiful legendary units! Oh, look at the beautiful legendary units. Ho ho ho! Okay, let's see this double RFC in action. Now we gotta just put items everywhere so that my Graves doesn't get hit with a Hextech. And also get 6 Gunslingers. Ho, 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 Merry Christmas. Nine hundred range. That's 3 squares, right? Alright. Okay, you hold this. And Lucian, you hold this. No, Trist, you hold this. Okay, let's see how this works. It's a lawnmower! The pellet hits to the end of the board. What? $7,000 damage? Yo, this is like misfortune, but every auto attack. Okay, let's try and Donkey Row for Gunslingers. Ooh, that is Jinxie. Ooh, Jinxie. Bye. Lucio. Okay, let's see this in action again. Boom, boom. Okay, these guys are all red buff. Oh my god, he shoots to the right as well. Wait, if you put him in the center, it doesn't matter, because he can hit people on the left and the right. It's like misfortune, but the entire board. Corner. There's no need to corner him, though. That's the thing. Because he'll shoot left and he'll shoot... Oh, you know what? We could probably corner him. But we want him in the center, because corner... He doesn't have enough range to go from corner to corner. But in the center, he can go like top left and top right. Should have sold my units for more income, by the way. That's a mistake. If he doesn't get hextech'd, we have a chance. We have to split all our items across all our units. Okay, we can make one whole item. I think that's fine. I think red buff on... I mean, there's no point to make red buff, though. That's the thing. Every unit's gonna... start to fight off with red buff applied. Slow death will be their reward. On the throne. Ooh, Jinxie. That's early. I want to upgrade Lucian at the very least. Gangplank. Level up, get MF. I think it's more important to... Oh, nice! Go, Graves! Okay, how much damage was that? 9,000! Yeah, that's good! Dude, my Gangplank had dealt zero damage. This entire... Okay, we need to get 6 Gunslingers, so I can shoot extra shots. But that's an MF, right? I need 2 Lucian, 3 Pikes, and 2 GPs, so we can get there. We don't have any tanks. I feel like we should have tanks. But then again, do we really need tanks with this build? Let's see. Okay, red buff on everyone. He's shooting. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, wait, CC. Nah, it doesn't matter. Okay, is this good enough to carry us to late game? I want to say yes. Is red buff the best third item? Roll down, gunslinger, stinger of guns, gunslinger. Okay, this is Lush. Gunslinger, Tristana. Okay, I'll take a Shen for later. Pike, that's pretty good. No! I'm screwed! Okay, buy time. 8 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, he's online. Shoot! Oh, thank God. Wait, is he hitting? Yeah, he's hitting. No, he's not. The red buff's not applying. Wait. Hold up. Toad, she's dodging between the bullets. What is she, Neo? I have a sword. What can I make? Sword Divine, I Edge Shojin. BT. I don't know, grab another bow. There we go, lads! This increases my odds of hitting GP. Slightly reduces it off Lucian though, but I think the trade-off is worth it. Also allows me to get one extra unit in, especially a Shen, which gives me a lot of survivability. Good god, this is disgusting. And also higher chances to hit MF too. I think we needed to move him one step closer. Yeah, somewhere like this, maybe. Everyone's job is to keep Graves alive, alright? We're all here for Graves. Okay, if I put Gangplank next to Trizd, are the odds better? Nah. Alright, go Sprinkler Graves! Sprinkle! Okay, nice. I like it. I like it. Oh my god. Look at those slow ticks. Oh no. Okay, he was too forward there. Damn, this guy's gonna be a problem. Okay, okay, okay. We got a contender. Okay, against this guy, I think I can put him in the side. Alright, no one has hex decks left, right? Redemption, that's fine. Alright. Wouldn't I just win if I put these items on, you know, the Jinx instead? What do you get? A Shrink Ray. Damn, that'd be good for me. I think redemption on Pike,
spatula.
So that he can ult right away. Gangplank Lucian, 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 Gangplank Lucian. I might try and push. Is he hitting? He's hitting, right? Yeah, he's hitting, he's hitting. Brabow! Okay, I just need MF. 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 Yes! Okay, six gunslingers. Now she's really gonna pra-pa-pow. Right? Because he can shoot three extra shots. Pew, pew, pew. Okay, alright, one, two, alright, two, three, four, five. Oh my, that Yasuo. Shoot, 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 shoot! Dude, that was really close. Wait, Pike, I've seen you win these. Okay, if you don't stand still for 8 seconds and use your ultimate before... Yeah, there you go, Pike! You know, he's probably gonna be dead. My only hope is an upgraded GP at this point. How do you deal with this Yasuo? So let's put Graves in the middle. Are you serious? In the middle? How is that gonna help? Oh god. Oh, it's his Yasuo that's the problem. Oh wait, it helped a lot. Wait, is chat better than me? I actually like Silence a lot. If Silence gets on the Yasuo, if we block the ult, that's huge. Blocking the ult super important. We can prevent mana gain. Okay, how good is Shen? Would we rather have Shen or, you know, more guns? You know? I mean, Shen is nice and all, but guns. Wait, you just lost exile buff. Boom, go Graves! Shoot! Nice Pyke stun! Shoot! Oh, yes! Oh. Jank plank. Ooh, misfortune. Okay, oh god, okay. I actually want it here, because the trick here is that Pyke won't jump, and Yasuo face right, one auto, and then he jumps here. Down the line, stuns a lot of people. Silence! Do not let him gain mana! Do not let him gain mana! Yes! We blocked his mana gain. Yo, Lawnmower Graves. Hang on. What is this? Okay, the two RFCs necessary, and the third one you can play with. I like red buff because it, you know, just slowly takes everyone down. But we can, like, it can be a demon buff. It can be a glacial buff. It can be a hush. It can be a disarm. So if you get 3 RFC, then he can shoot from the bench. Oh man, that was really fun.
Hey, lights out.